Celtics were aggressive on defense, came up with a lot of steals, got a lot of layups in that first quarter. Now they can't find the bottom of the net. Milwaukee's defense is starting to work.
Brown will take it. Knocks down a three, gets the crowd back in the game.